There's my audio. And there's my mic. Okay. Let's see what this is all about. Let's hope my batteries don't die out. Hello? Oh, there we go. So I don't know which button to press. There we go. Sound is very quiet. Let's put that up. There we go. Okay. Getting a slight buzz. I hope that doesn't come through. Probably going to get muted on Twitch. If it has a good soundtrack.
Still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves. We're going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else.
Our colors, you can't hide. So who wants to hide?
Maybe we'll get to waste a few heads along the way.
do it on easy and play the game.
The Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Vermin.
What's up, War Chief?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go. So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can bop. Listen, Rembrandt, you're here because you can lay a mean mark, but getting up in this city only gets you street cred. What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
All right, Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
Do it, Rude. All for your booze.
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Keep working them, Rembrandt. Don't stop.
I want to see something heavy, Rembrandt. Show me
some
force.
Don't lose no teeth. Need to keep Chomper going strong. cruises ain't no way to drink with Rudy.
Not enough yet. I want my booze. My tiny bubbles.
Son of a bitch! You're bombed!
That's what I like to see, Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze. Rest of you bums, get in here. Want your booze? You gotta work for it. Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stomped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity.
I got my drink, my tiny bubbles. It's your stuff.
You wanna clear some space? Just so you toss them around a bit. All right, next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man.
Yes, sir! Fence is nice, suckers! Come on, now! Aren't you gonna bloody him up? You're crap!
In your face, toy!
Stop messing around!
Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rage. It won't last long, so make the most of it.
I'm gonna lose it on you!
Yourself toe-to-toe. That'll only get you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the Warriors? You gotta know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test.
Yeah. Oh, fucking waste of, that's the heart.
That's enough! Looks like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
That's a lot to remember. It reminds me of State of Emergency.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up. This side of Coney Island is all Warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I want to see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
I dig.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Let's see, little man. Just ask me if you need any help. Not bad, but let's see if it can rip off some car radios. Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
Oh boy. Okay.
What do you got for me?
You put me on, right?
Man, all right, I'm finished.
All right, let's get going.
Oops.
Hey, Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Shh. Look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead.
My ass.
Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up. You ready? Let's move. Keep with again. Looking good so far, kid. Keep it. Come on, man, let's roll. See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me. Come on, man. We're almost there. You can make it. Come on! Almost there. Just bust down that old fence. Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
It's F, man. The flash that don't bring no crash. Guaranteed.
Don't be a pussy, Rembrandt. Just take that shit.
You gonna be a machine tonight? Yeah.
See, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to. Hey, Cleon, you should have seen this kid. He's got some skills, man.
Good, because I want him out peacing, building our rep.
No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't get ahead of yourself, young blood. First, we got to take Coney, and then we need soldiers for what we got to
do. Oh, Jesus!
Burn, Warriors!
What are you going to do about it, huh?
Destroy them!
Coming at us again.
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside. We gotta round up the Warriors. Come on, let's go find the rest of the Warriors. Let's move it!
Okay, man, we're on the move.
Come on, baby, what's it gonna hurt? You know you want it.
Ajax, not now! Come on, you're being rough!
Oh, I'll show you rough, baby. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Ajax, ditch the chick. We need your muscle. The destroyers are hitting us again.
All right, Warlord. Maybe now I'll see some real action.
Fuck
you! Seen anybody else?
Fox and them were trying to score some blades. They should be around.
Let's go get them!
Punks to take care of. Leave this trash here, it ain't going nowhere.
Oh shit, I don't have my lighter.
Go away, man, I ain't going out like this.
Let's cut around this building. They're gonna have to save their ass. And destroyers all over the place. We gotta find Fox.
You know I'm a trick of this motherfucker. You wanna find out? You wanna find out, asshole? You wanna find out? You wanna find out, asshole?
Thank you.
wanted to pull the camera up, but it doesn't go that way. Oh wait, there was a weapon? Who's got a weapon? There we go.
Give me that, brother! Give me that, brother! Give me that, brother!
Shit! The pig's got Fox pinned down!
Any sign of him?
Nothing yet. He's around, though. You keep looking. But be careful. He's got a knife.
We gotta get in there!
Cool it! You guys wait here. I'll go distract those pigs. Yo, hold up!
Sure, I'll wait right here.
Gotta distract those cops.
Come on!
Thanks, Warlord. What the hell's going on?
Destroyers are raiding us, and they're stirring up the fuzz. You seen Swan?
He's with Cochise. This way.
Teach those cops a lesson about messing with the warrior. Trash everything!
Archer, Brooklyn, will you relax? Really?
Let me go, motherfucker! Let's pop this destroyer trash off our turf!
Take him apart!
Here comes some punching bags! We're coming out of here!
Hey!
try.
Up yours, motherfucker.
Fucking destroyed.
A warrior won't back down.
Everybody okay?
I think so.
What the fuck were the destroyers doing here?
Popping in from East Coney again.
They're getting their heads split. Hey, maybe we better check out our hangout.
Let's roll.
You see this, War Chief?
What the fuck? These dicks think they can get away with this shit?
Those lame-ass toys.
We're gonna get them back, right, Cleon?
Relax. What do you want to do, War Chief?
Right now, Virgil is celebrating what he thinks was a victory. He won't expect us to hit him back on the same night, but that's exactly what we're going to do. Rembrandt, I hope you're ready for the real deal, because I want East Coney dripping red by morning. No one fucks with the Warriors home.
Yo, Virgil, we did it. Warriors house got bombed.
That's good. So everyone's back.
Some of our soldiers got jacked. They put up a good fight, though. Those Warriors are getting pretty heavy, Virgil.
They ain't shit. I know these fucks. I know the Warriors. They couldn't cut it with us, so now they're gonna try and take over. Well, I say let them try. The Destroyers made Coney Island, and that's all we gotta worry about. Now go get up some fucking beers and some broads up in here. It's time we had ourselves a little party.
Yeah.
Pussy Patrol.
Oh my god. They should seriously remaster this.
Fucking Pussy Patrol!
I love how the stage numbers are the train numbers.
You ready for this, man? You ready to snuff out every destroyer piece we find?
It's payback time, Rembrandt. They bomb our turf, we're gonna bomb theirs.
Yeah, Fox told Cleon they were out partying tonight, getting real wasted, so there won't be too many destroyer patrols out.
Fuck them. Listen, you just worry about the paint, Rembrandt. I'll keep those fucks off your back. So, what?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go.
Cover that shit, man. Let Virgil know he can't fuck with us.
Do your thing, man. I got your back. Good thing I brought some extra spray.
One down, Rembrandt. Now let's go hit the rest of their turf.
No problem. Fox told me where I could find a whole bunch of their burners.
What a wimp! Man, I drank like twice as much as you. You don't see me spraying lasagna over the street.
Oh, great. Destroyers.
They're fucking wasted. Let's go beat the puke out of them. Let's go.
Listen up.
I can't pee.
Don't show your goddamn ugly.
How am I supposed to write with no spray? Jeez. Sorry, man. I need this.
Hey!
Come here, I got something.
Woo!
Wait!
You mind to have
some? So long,
buddy?
Brother!
Nice work. Now can we wreck something?
Hey, you need anything? Ah, shit! Here we go, and here we go! See you later!
Mr. Cruz, you have to sail? My name?
Snuff that piece of crap out.
With no paint.
House again already?
Hey man, check this out.
Woo!
Oops. Sorry, didn't mean to do that.
Watch where you're going, cruiser. Soon enough, they'll all respect me.
How am I supposed to write with no
speed? I'm gonna get you suckers, I'm a team.
Right to ya! With no paint.
You see the bugs, man? They're all over my hands.
Okay, where's my...
You got some extra flash?
Guy gone.
Glad to have you back, buddy.
You fellas looking to score?
There he is.
Flash, man. Wake you right up. Come on, brother. Just buy a little bit. I need to eat, man.
You need more spray. Can I not do it now?
Getting grounded for breaking curfew. You ain't got no chance, sucker.
Take that! You gotta know how heavy my shot is!
Son of a bitch!
Fucking faggot!
Come on, make this easy. Just give it over.
We'll give it!
Let me go! Let me go! Let me go now! Okay, you cheap son of a bitch. Take all I got.
Come on. Reach them over here, pal.
How am I supposed to buy more paint?
Fight me. I got you made, pal.
Ah!
I want what you got. Make a payment.
Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. This is all of it. I'm telling the truth. I swear.
Hey, dudes, you need some stuff. I got some real good flash. Need a hit? Don't leave, man. I need some bread.
I've got no more spray paint.
Those who don't help go to hell. You know that, right?
That one keep disappearing. Oh, there it is. How do you get up there?
Can't get me down.
Oh, because it's reversed, that's why. The camera's reversed. Hang on. Do we have an options? Yeah, here we go. Reverse it. Let's try P1. Didn't save it. He is here.
Hey, come here. I got something you might. Ah, shit. Here we go, and here you go, man.
Well, I see this.
So long, brother.
Map.
Wow, that's great.
This camera's annoying me.
These warrior chumps are making me nervous. They got some muscle, man, and they really don't like us.
Man, no shit from the warriors, man. They don't deserve a goddamn thing from us. Fucking bitches.
You ever get scared, man? I mean, we're always trying to kick ass, but it's your fucking worth getting stuck for.
Snuff that piece of crap out!
There we go, that's better.
Hey, you need anything?
You fellas looking to score?
Yes, asshole!
You friggin' wimps, you!
Mess with the wrong dude!
I'm gonna tear you a new asshole, you pussy.
Come on, there's still a few more Fox told me about back here.
I got something you might like. This is some fine spray, man. No drips with this shit. Cool. See you later.
Those little pukes!
Why am I making such a big deal out of noise?
How am I supposed to write with no spray?
Jeez.
You out there. Why don't you just
you need anything? What I got is the nicest paint around, man. Primo shit. So long, brother. Hey, come here. I got something you might like.
Must be up there.
Got something for you.
What the shit? Fucking party crashers.
You don't got no friendship with warriors.
I see you, shithead.
Yes, pussy.
Stay down, toy.
You fucked with the wrong warrior.
You're really gonna mess my leak? Hell yeah!
Something?
I can't peace with no paint.
Fuck. Guys protecting me.
I fucking hate those cops!
Don't make a move! Stop!
Wow, that's
great. We snuffed out enough shit to piss him off. Let's move.
Stay put, pal. You're coming with me. I can't wait to bust you, buddy.
No, I'm out of here.
Dude, this chick I played last night, she was a freak. Tell her, I ain't never seen a chick go this crazy. Man, she was screaming.
Virgil's gonna be so pissed off when he finds out we bombed his whole turf, man.
There's a fat piece right on the back wall of their hangout. Do that one. That'll make him shit.
Oh, Christ. You want me to snuff a burner right on their hangout? What if they're in there just waiting for us?
Ah, fuck. Look, you girls can stand out here all night deciding if you're gonna go a pair of balls. I'm going in there.
Come on, Rembrandt. I bet you could tag a whole piece right over that back wall.
Yeah. All right. Let's bomb it.
Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. And take out anyone that gets in our way.
I'll bet they're doing funnels and shit by now. How'd I get stuck pulling scout? This is bullshit. Ain't nothing going on tonight.
Tell me not to get drunk on patrol. I ain't drunk, I'm fucking wasted.
There ain't a goddamn thing around. I gotta lay off the flash.
Gotta deal with that last scout before we bomb Virgil's piece.
What was that? I swear I heard something. Fuck! There, the fucking warrior!
Out in Coney, the Destroyer snuffed out an unsigned band for trying to get up on their turf. Don't stop rockin', boppers. Stay solid.
Virgil's gonna be so pissed off when he finds out we bombed his whole turf, man.
There's a fat piece right on the back wall of their hangout. Do that one. That'll make him shit.
Oh, Christ. You want me to snuff a burner right on their hangout? What if they're in there just waiting for us?
Ah, fuck. Look, you girls can stand out here all night deciding if you're gonna go a pair of balls. I'm going in there.
Come on, Rembrandt. I bet you could tag a whole piece right over that back wall.
Yeah. All right. Let's bomb it.
Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. And take out anyone that gets in our way.
I bet they're doing funnels and shit by now. How'd I get stuck pulling scout? This is bullshit. Ain't nothing going on tonight.
Tell me not to get drunk on patrol. I ain't drunk, I'm fucked.
There ain't a goddamn thing. I gotta lay off the flash.
Gotta deal with that last scout before we bomb Virgil's piece.
Hey, did you? I just... Who the hell's out there? Come on, get out of here! Okay, I heard something over there and there's nothing. What the hell is going on?
Man, we shouldn't hang back here too long.
How am I supposed to write with no spray? Jeez. That'll teach those toys not to bomb Warrior's turf. Okay, all done, guys.
That's great, Rembrandt. Really great. Man, they're gonna be so pissed.
Okay, can we get out of here now? I don't want to be around when they sober up.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, we haven't found Ajax yet.
There he is.
Hey, where'd you go? What'd you do with my spray?
Don't worry about it. What, you think you're the only one around here with artistic talent? Huh. Come on, let's get out of here. Party, man. Party, party, party. Hell yeah. Oh, fuck, man. Get the fuck up. Hey, what the fuck? Who drank all my shit? Shit!
let's see what's going on out here. Wait a minute. The Warriors? The Warriors? I'm gonna kill those fucking Warriors!
Tell me, Masai, what do you see before you?
I see the Van Cortlandt Rangers turf.
Turf? Turf ain't nothing but where one gang stops dropping their colors and another gang starts. Lines on a map, that's all turf is. You take away those lines, and you'll see. You'll see the possibilities, the profit, the power.
Sure. What's he thinking, snuffing a Warriors tag?
Deal, man. No problem.
Our mark is looking real good. The Warriors are all over the place, man. We're really making a statement. No one's gonna mess with us when they see us.
Hey, man!
Yo, what's going down,
I'm gonna head up to the Black Cat to check out some wool, man. You wanna come?
Yeah, sure, man. I could go for a little tail.
I'm coming, brother!
Shake things up a bit. Make sure those stores know.
You know those bitches are gonna be fine.
I just started playing.
Me and Snow are gonna take Ash up to the Black Cat to check out some mole, man. You wanna come, Cleon?
Nah. Watch yourself, though. I don't need you getting wrecked up there.
You got it, Warlord. Come on, let's go check out some tail, guys.
I've never played this before. And I was just saying, they should remaster this.
Damn, this is a sweet look for me, man.
I love seeing New York in the 70s and the 80s. Yeah. All the old games, all the old Rockstar games, they should remaster all of them. Just do a special. Oh, I've had it for years. This is the PS2. I've just had it in my collection. I just never played it. I get distracted.
What the shit's going on?
Cool out, man. The power's dead or something.
So what are we supposed to do? Sit here and wait? Man, we could be stuck here for hours.
Why you gotta be a downer, man? Ain't no point in complaining.
Man, I just don't like being stuck on the ground in a can, man. I got claustrophobicness.
Hey, look, a way out. Let's go.
I guess we're walking.
I've never played Bully either. I never played the early ones. I was just thinking earlier, this reminds me of State of Emergency. You remember that one? The way it moves and you just run around with thousands of people running around.
Thank you.
shine.
A blackout time to get down to nothing. Holy shit!
Where are all the cops?
Oh shit, some axes about to jump off.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you snatched me a TV.
Holy shit! Where are all the cops?
Oh man, I hope I don't.
Hey, sucker! Everybody in this cell need some backup!
I've been playing Resident Evil. So I've been working through my old collection.
Someone's getting off with some bread tonight!
Holy shit! Where are all the
It's gonna be a long time.
Gotta find Maria! Maria!
Fuck you!
Maria. Shit, this dude's still behind me!
Yeah, not so tough. Here comes the pain! Beat him down, that's a way! Stand up for yourself! Fuck you!
Gonna be some good gambling tomorrow!
Maybe about 50 games, roughly. Probably less than 50, but about 50. I have some Grand Theft Autos. I have a couple of Resident Evils. The Sly, the Collection, Ratchet and Clank, Fatal Frame. I've 2, 3, and 4. I have a couple of number one. I don't see anything else I can destroy.
Check this out! That's how we do it!
I'm working through them slowly, trying the best ones. Ah, here we go. No, I've done this one. Get out of my way.
Someone's getting over some bread tonight. Christmas in the summertime, baby! Oh shit, man, I'm about to jump off. Someone's getting over some bread tonight! Snatch me a TV. Gonna be some good gambling tomorrow. They're taking a big bite out of the apple tonight. A blackout time to get down tonight! Christmas in the summertime, baby! Someone's getting over some bread tonight! Gonna be some good gambling tomorrow.
Out of control.
I got a radio! AM! And FM. I got the wife a new blender, and
hey, dude, you need some stuff.
Yeah.
Flash, man, wake you right up. Thanks, man. I see you.
I'm gonna get some more stuff later. Holy shit! Where are all the cops?
Give me that thing, man. I hope I don't get caught.
Oops.
But I was the one who carried it here, so screw off.
Score, man! These cars ain't touched! There's gotta be some nice decks around.
Gonna be some good gambling tomorrow. just crapped out. Snake eyes, sucker. Punk motherfucker. You looking for some action? You just crapped out. Snake out. Get him tomorrow.
Stand by for backup.
My pad.
Can you believe this shit? It's like the whole neighborhood.
Get up.
You think it's such a thing going to stand by for back? Here comes the
I won't get a blow. I think I'll just get off on the back. Everyday force, man.
Big man,
now.
Don't leave me behind, man.
Hold on, man. I'll get you out.
Thanks.
Those fucking cops, man. Don't worry, I got them.
Hey, man, I can loot your house.
Hey, take it easy.
Just unlock the bracelets, man.
Feels good to be free. Thanks, man.
This is the American nightmare, guys.
Oh, you're
filling up for this?
We
need assistance.
You're a little punk.
We gonna see some action.
Son of a bitch.
Man, I hope I don't get killed or something. Come on, asshole. Let me out of this shit. The whole block's against the Warriors.
Come on, get me out. Get your
Hold
stupid
on, man.
Ass
I'll get you out.
Feels good
the
to be
American
free.
Dream, baby.
I'm gonna wreck them fucking TV.
Beautiful. I like this shit, man.
Man, that was easy.
Let's get some man. A nice metallic vest or some shit. Y'all can do what y'all wanna do.
Do it!
Riverside is. Can you believe this shit? You wanna piece of meat? Let's dance.
You want to throw the thing, you old sissy?
What is this casino? Everybody's getting paid. You ready to go down, man? Woo-hoo-hoo! Sit it off!
Here comes the pain!
A nice metallic vest or some shit! Can you believe this shit? It's like the whole neighborhood was me. Hell yeah! Let's get it on,
beautiful baby! Let's do this!
These fools ain't shit! Can you believe this shit?
This is a joke,
of course, man. Hell yeah! Let's get it on, then.
Beautiful, baby.
Beautiful. Let's get some of this, man. A nice metallic vest or some shit. Can you believe this shit? It's like the whole world wonderland.
Stay
Are you missing a boy, toy? You about to be fucked up. Bad boy.
Fucking nightmare, guys!
All right,
y'all,
fuck
you, boss, man.
Get up and I'll waste your ass.
Must be a
with the law, you're coming with me.
Sorry, I missed your, destroy the houses. Okay. Sorry, I don't speak Spanish, but I'm trying to guess what you're saying. Destroy the cosas. That's not casas, no, cosas. Okay, I'll figure something out.
Too bad no one can see us. How we
let's get it on with this, man. Hell yeah.
Fuck this, man. What the hell did I do, huh?
Hey, take it easy.
You got nothing on me.
You must always get my man.
Hey, man,
man.
I can use your
help. You out.
That means you.
Feels good to be
here. You're going to jail, punk.
Come on, teach these hoods a lesson.
And when PD units walk us off.
Can you believe this?
Look at this guy on some new kids. Like the whole neighborhood wonder. Yeah, I figured that. Earn money robbing the stores. I thought I'd done that. Your English is a lot better than my Spanish, trust me. I guess some of it, but it's
for some bread tonight!
It's too bad no one can see how fly we dress. Can you believe it?
No moral sense whatsoever, you know what I'm saying?
Whatever are you
stop
going?
NYPD! Freeze, asshole!
I'm gonna go check on Mama.
Punks like you are all the same. You'll all end up rotting in jail.
Get off my ass!
It's like the whole neighborhood wants to get on this.
Fuck you!
I like this shit, man. Let's get some bread.
Maria. You won't get away with
Maria.
This.
Maria.
Can you believe this shit?
I figured this guy's the whole neighborhood.
tight. They'll stretch out.
Hurry up! Damn,
this city is out of control. Resisting arrest to your list of charges? How do you like that?
Dig this! Now that you're your ass, I'm going to the old guy.
What y'all want to do?
It's time for you to chew on, asshole!
Just let me go, man! You know that
shit! You're the kid causing all the fuss around here, huh? It ends now, you hear me?
Saying thanks, that's what they call me at work, Flacco. That's fine. I'm just figuring it out as I play. Rob the stores. Destroy things, yeah. That's what I was trying to do.
Let's get some drinks!
I'm used to everything being highlighted, so I know exactly what to do.
Fighting me is like suicide, man! You ain't got a whole bit like the whole neighborhood! You a damn man now! I really do friends, man! I don't want to do. I'm gonna get a fucking thing of discount on some new dress. Dig this. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna be your mama.
That's how we do it.
Yeah. All right, this ain't the American shit.
Be down. That's the way.
Stand up for your dress. Warrior ain't shit.
Yeah, what?
Police on me. God damn it, he's right behind me.
You're going to jail, druggy.
Okay.
The Coney Island Warriors got nailed in jail last night. Guess they won't be making waves anytime soon.
I have no idea how to play this game. So I need Flash to revive them. It really is. You can see where State of Emergency came from. They were just like, fuck it, let's just forget the story and just beat everyone up. Alright, let's try again.
This is the NYPD! Cease and desist immediately!
Check on mama.
Your English is really good, unless you're just using a translator. Wow, you have been playing this a lot.
You suckers best not touch my head. Everybody's getting paid!
Ah, shit!
I see it. I'll go find him.
Gonna be a long laying at the fence tomorrow.
It's like the whole neighborhood won the lottery.
Black is beautiful, but blackout.
Hold it! Hey, white unit. Officer in pursuit of suspect. Stand by for backup.
Shit, let's get out of here.
All right,
let's go. You're going downtown.
Fuck. I fucked it up.
Stop right there.
Thank you.
Just let me go, man. You know I didn't do nothing.
Choice is a consequence.
Watch my back.
Police!
I'm gonna sweep through these stores like a broom, cuz.
Here, man.
I'm getting. Wipe that grin off your face, bitch! It's too bad no one can see how fly we are, blood!
Grease them all!
I got him! You're going down!
You sure you're good enough for this?
Done enough. I mean, I just have to destroy everything and steal everything. When do you know when you're done?
Everybody's getting this shit. It's like the whole neighborhood won the lottery. Let's go!
Tonight!
paramedic. Good, man, good. Here you go. Don't move on, all right?
Hold shot!
Don't worry, I can figure it out eventually.
I got more cash.
Gonna be some good gambling tomorrow.
Like I said, this is the first time I've ever played it, so I'm just learning as I go.
You fellas looking to score? Sorry, man, can't do it. You've already got plenty. Even I got limits.
Watch my back!
I got you covered!
Tommy!
Gonna be a long defense tomorrow!
I better go check on the kids.
It's time to break some stuff!
Yeah. Oh, man, it's probably time!
Holy shit! Where are you?
Really helping me. So do I have to just get the white bar up to full? Because it's not moving. Steal money and destroy, but the white bar isn't moving anymore, and the red bar stopped moving.
You just crapped out! Snake eye, sucker!
This ain't the American dream! This is the American nightmare!
So there's a red. Oh, there's a red bar. I guess I have to beat people up.
Ah.
Just for you.
That's my guy.
Catch this.
I like this shit, man. I really do.
That's not touch my head. Down arrow. I don't see any more cars. I've been destroying the cars. Where are they? What is this casino?
You must be the stupidest fucking
police unit. Officer pursuing a suspect, but gang member.
I got the F that'll smack you till Tuesday. This shit'll make you fly straight to the sky, to the Milky motherfucking way.
Fire mayhem. Wait.
Nice tip there. All right, so I've got to find the burners. So where are the burners? There's another car.
I did miss the car.
Shit, this is getting too crazy. Better head back to Tony. Do the
That's all it was. It was one car I was missing. It was in this little bit. That's it.
Man. The next metallic vest or some shit. Can you believe this shit? It's like the whole neighborhood.
I'm gonna take you in, pal.
It doesn't even tell you in the game. Where are they?
Hey, NYPD, watch my back. Officer pursuit of suspect. Back, stand by for backup.
I like this shit, man.
That was it. There was one
great,
car.
Man. Everyone was getting in on the action. It's too bad them riot cops had to ruin our fun, man. Yo, check it out. The lights are coming on.
Good. The subway will be running in no time.
Who the hell are these dudes?
I don't want to find out.
I say we take off. Let's stay out of sight, man. I don't want these freaks on our ass.
Run to the point. Okay.
Come on, guys, run!
Yeah, I figured all those baseball bats would beat the shit out of me.
Who the hell were those freaks, man?
I don't know, man, but they were some bad mother dudes, man.
They creep me out, man. I just want to get back to Coney, all right? Yeah, I hear that.
Oh, God. There was one car, I just missed one car on the radio.
Hey!
Oh, no, no, please!
Lighten up, man! Come here and check out what I got for us.
Shit, man, we thought you'd be dead! Where's Tommy and Patches?
Who cares? They were getting on my nerves.
Did baseball freaks get them? Why ain't they with you? How'd you get away?
What's with all the questions? Didn't I tell you them wimps don't matter? Besides, I'm okay. And I got some good cash from hawking our loot.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, Rogues, let's go! Man, I wish those lights stayed off. Biggest raids I've seen in a while. Total mayhem and destruction. Even the suits was getting...
Makes me want to watch the movie now. I haven't seen this for... God damn. I don't think I've seen this whole movie the whole way through. It's been at least 20 years. I used to like the director, Walter Hill, too. I loved his stuff for a while. Oh, my shoulders.
That's the way I like it.
No one's gonna get past us. We've got these streets pretty tight. Anyone crosses us, we'll take care of them.
Messes with us, it's their funeral. End of story. So
there's these dudes down by the border.
So you were saying about the levels earlier. Just wondering how many levels it goes up to. Three or four missions, okay. I was just curious, flashback.
Okay, poppers. It's got to start somewhere. The end of one thing usually means the beginning of another. This is how Cleon formed the Warriors.
This destroyer gig is getting real old.
Yeah, and I think Virgil's starting to come unglued, man.
Hey, Virgil wants to see you. Now.
What for, Lemmy?
I'm sure he'll let you know.
I'm just curious about extra story.
Cleon, I want you guys down at Tax Warehouse tonight. St. Mothers are coming down at midnight to make a buy.
What am I, your errand boy now?
You're my right-hand man, Cleon. I trust you. Anyway, I got something to deal with. I'll meet you at tax at midnight.
Where's the stuff?
Relax, LC's got it. You'll need to grab it on your way.
All right, man.
LC, Liberty City.
Let's get our asses over to LC's place and get this shit.
So you guys think we can start wearing some protective gear when we rumble? I don't think it's a bad idea, you know? Keep us safe, that's for sure.
We are fucking tough.
What's shaking, Cleon?
We got this whole fucking borough locked down, man.
Seems like Cleon, that jam last
kinda
week?
Getting tired of partying, man. I mean, I always wake up with some fucking...
Hey, Cleon!
Man, Virgil is treating you like a jerk, Cleon. Ain't you guys supposed to be like partners?
Let's just hurry up and get this shit over with. LC, it's Cleon, man. Let me grab that shit.
You kidding, man? There's cops all over my ass, man. Unless these pigs get out of here, we ain't gonna do this deal tonight.
We gotta get rid of these cops to make this pickup. If we cause enough shit around this neighborhood, they'll have to shut down their stakeout.
Hell yeah!
You freeze!
man. I got it. Don't worry.
Thanks, man. Let's move it. Get my back! No sweat, man. I can handle it.
Chase is set up to disperse, okay. And you can still do with the round and press square at the same time, okay.
LC should be clear, let's move!
Still getting used to all the controls. Thank you for the advice. It's definitely helping.
Garrison here, dispatch. What can I do you for? Over.
Harrison, Garrison, we need you back at the precinct ASAP. We got 1064s coming out the ass. Send your boys back. Call off the stakeout. Over.
Roger that, dispatch. Over. Hey, what's a 1064?
Still wearing your water wings, huh, Junior? I ought to send your ass back to the academy. Oh, this is Mama Bear calling Baby Bear. The porridge has gone cold. Papa Bear wants us back at the lodge ASAP. Someone's shitting the bed again.
Yo! LC, open up. It's Cleon.
Ah, hey, man. Here you go.
Ain't you coming?
No, man. Not me.
Man, he's gotta lay off that shit.
Let's get over to tax. Fuck! It's midnight. Where the hell is Virgil?
Ah, this sucks. Hey, at least we got the stuff, right? We can do the deal ourselves.
Let me see the bed.
Check it out. the Satan's mothers.
Where's Virgil?
He ain't here. I'm doing this.
I don't like last minute changes. Give me that bag.
You got the money?
What the fuck? You trying to burn us? No one pulls this shit on the mothers.
Hey man, we were just supposed to bring the shit.
Get those fucking snakes!
Into the warehouse!
Get them!
Let's go!
Get them, get them out!
No wonder Virgil didn't show. It was a setup.
Worry about Virgil later. Let's find a way out of this shit.
Hiding right.
These mothers got a heavy set, so stay out of sight.
A bunch of coney cocksuckers like you.
I thought you was heavy, man. I thought you dudes got a rep. Get out here. Let's see who's got balls.
Hiding like rats. Not surprising for a bunch of coney cocksuckers like you.
Oh, shit!
Let's rumble these queers!
What the fuck? Get that bastard!
You think your toes are moving?
Shit!
Okay, how long it takes? Getting your blood on my hands is worth it.
tell you what, just send out your leader. I'll settle for that. I thought you...
Come on, let's go, come let's on. Go.
Hey, yes, it is my first playthrough.
Joe, let's go.
I would watch the movie first.
That was bullshit, man.
Because it'll give you
where
a background to the game.
Up?
Look, we ain't out of this yet.
End of the line, you little faggot.
Yeah, end of the line.
Sorry, I didn't see that.
Look at me. I am the future of this city.
Anything.
Ooh. I'm turning you into a goddamn hamburger.
Come on, I'm tired and hungry. Leave a guy alone.
I'm gonna drag you behind my chopper, needle dick.
Which one is... I can't even
needle
see me.
You want me to stop? Not a fuck. Come on, destroyer. I thought you said you could handle this.
Why am I focused
on
him? This is really weird. It's the first time I've ever played this.
Too bad for the destroyers. They lost two good soldiers.
I was pressing the punch button and nothing was happening. I just kept getting grabbed. I hope I don't have to do the whole warehouse again.
Come on! Let's go! Come let's on! Go.
Where to?
Down there! Jump! Let's go!
That was bullshit, man! Why the fuck were we shut up?
Look! Out of this yet.
End of the line, you little faggot.
Yeah, end of the line.
Look at me. I am the future of this city. I am the fucking king. No one hustles the mothers. You understand me?
The city's mothers.
I'm gonna drag your corpse behind my chopper, needle dick!
Yeah! Listen to Spike!
Come on, destroyer! I thought you said you could handle this!
That's it! Stop it! Don't fucking do that! I swear I'll kill you!
Never played Bully, but I am a Rockstar fan.
Had enough of this shit. Let's go talk to Virgil.
Sorry, I keep missing your comments because I have to scroll it up. I played a lot of Rockstar, but not the early ones.
Fuck off.
Bully and the Warriors.
Virgil,
I've never
played. You son of a bitch! Get your ass down here.
Hey, Clea. How'd the deal go?
You backstabbing punk!
Hey! You guys know better than rip off them Satan mothers.
We was brothers, man. We were supposed to make things happen.
You don't think I see you, Cleon? You don't think I know you trying to make moves behind my back? Trying to muscle me out of the way?
You paranoid fuck! You just started a war, and I'm gonna be the last motherfucker you see before it's over.
You crazy, man. You and what fucking army?
You gonna see, bro. You gonna see.
That's probably going to have to be it. It's 3 hours, so I will come back to it.